how fast you really have to go when you're running.
Chicane at turns 12 and 13, and this long sweeping left-hander takes them onto the front straight. You can see the car struggling with the traction there in the front. As he is really ends up, here is Chapman trying to get some apex of the car. I'm going to turn 14 to stress the conditions.
Second race, the bottom of two sets up, and the first set of questions in that BMW. in with heading 14. Right? You don't want it, but you're right on the limit of the performance of the car. That makes it really interesting.
And the car goes quick, it's the quarter of the second lap.
The next lap on this lap.
And Robert Wright is going to keep pushing on the next lap as well. There is Sam Bird.
Having the accelerator pedal. So looking to find out just how much they've got. So you get a beautiful words on the weekend. First appearance of the I-PACE E-Trophy as they will take their first and only qualifying session of the day coming up.
Second time through, I mean, I have the time to do it, so why not?
Is the advice to Jaguar U Trophy machine? So it looks like Brian Sellers with damage to that car. Only 10 cars in the field. They were not able to effect repairs after that qualifying incident. And the Weissman Jaguar U Trophy Team GP. Position. And him has Odin White out the front. Jimenez, only a single win so far this year. If he's able to hang on, this would only be a consistent podium finishes. At the front of the championship now. We're not even halfway at home on this 25-minute-plus one-mile race. Cacabueno has stayed right with it. This is it looked as if Jimenez was going to be able to pull a bit of a gap. Cacabueno is equal to the 26. Yaki Zhang made contact. Whether it's straight out just a little bit, maybe a few doctors, but he may appear to it.
I mixed up that name pretty early in the show, so I'm not doing that again. Jose Maria Lopez! I got it right this time. He will be super happy about that. He will join me for the race. Great to see you, man. See, I learned your name.
All right.
It really helped.
Yeah, very good.
Not like in Mexico.
Your accent was perfect.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We see the first
come
red
on,
lights
bit.
Now.
Come on,
on the
bit.
Starting grid, and we're
going to make it happen. Come on, dude. You're second place right now. You're chasing down Antonio Felix da Costa. Man, it's just a real racing driver. Easy task, you know?
No pressure.
Let's see how Antonio does in front there. Still first, though. It seems like a solid.
And now, for the national anthem of the winning driver, the national anthem of Switzerland.